A deadly outbreak of the plague has claimed more than 20 lives in Madagascar and is swiftly spreading in cities across the country, the World Health Organization has warned. Plague is endemic to Madagascar, where 400 cases of mostly bubonic plague are reported annually. Around 1 in 10 people affected with bubonic plague go on to develop pneumonic plague, where the infection gets into their lungs. Septicaemic plague occurs when infection spreads through the bloodstream, following a bubonic or a pneumonic plague.